This video isn't sponsored, but I wish it was. I found a gluten-free bagel place about an hour away from me, and I didn't want to drive, so I'm trying to make it myself. This bagel is a smoked salmon with stuff bagel. As you can see, there's smoked salmon and stuff on it. It is not a pretty bagel, but it is a tasty bagel. Was that too fast? Do you want to see it again? Well, let me make it again. Cream cheese, red onion, caper, smoked salmon, and lemon pepper. You got yourself a nice breakfast bagel.